How to remove Android restrictions in File Manager. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with IntelliJ, let's get started. So first of all, on the File Manager application on your device and tap on your storage or internal shared storage. So here it looks like this. Now if you want to remove the Android restrictions in File Manager, what you can simply do is just go back and launch Play Store application on your device and search for Explore File Manager. So just download this application over here and then tap on open. As you tap on open, the user interface will look something like this, where you can see the option of internal shared storage. So tap on internal shared storage, and as you tap on it, you can see the option of Android. So tap on Android again. Here, tap on data and just tap on continue. And here you'll be able to see all this files that you have on your device, so you can just use them to remove Android restriction in File Manager. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.